That died in a house fire Friday morning in the town of Franklin has now been identified. Officials say 71-year-old Stephen Volker of Kewaunee was the only occupant of a home at the time of the fire that happened on Wolkes Road in the town of Franklin. Now, when crews arrived, the home was fully engulfed in flames. That fire remains under investigation.